Today is Shark Awareness Day. What better way to celebrate than meeting a little boy with a passion for them?
It is summer in Southern California. Summer means more great white sharks have arrived. It also means the waves are a little bit smaller than in the winter. The water has warmed, and sharks are once again in very large numbers.
And that is the voice of 10-year-old Elijah Franklin. Fox 5's Heather Lake is live in Del Mar with his story. Heather?
Hey, good morning. How fun is this? So I get to hang out at the beach for work with my new friend Elijah, talking about sharks. It is Shark Week after all, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, so you love sharks. You got a drone for your birthday, and I think your parents had no idea that you were going to get so into it. Is this kind of your first shark experience, though, getting to kind of see them over the water from a drone's eye view?
Yeah, I have. Before I found my first shark with the drone, I had never seen a great white before. I had seen leopard sharks down in La Jolla, but I hadn't seen a great white ever.
Elijah, I think you're going to be helping the folks over at Scripps Oceanography Institute here soon. So how many times have you actually spotted great whites recently in Del Mar with your drone?
We've been here probably about 10 to 15 times, and I've spotted sharks from the beginning of June to now. I've spotted sharks pretty much every time.
How big are they? I know obviously from the drone, they probably look small to you up high above, but it's pretty cool to see one of those, huh?
Yeah, usually they're around 8 feet, but the biggest shark I've ever filmed was like maybe 11 feet.
Wow. And so you're taking that drone pretty far out in the ocean, huh?
Well, usually they're actually only 50 to 100 yards out, not too far. But yeah, they're pretty easy to spot.
Can you do us a favor? And when you see one of those drones, will you tell the swimmers in the ocean about where they are?
Yeah, sometimes.
Now, you got all involved in kind of shark sighting when you got your drone, but before that, you also loved taking a GoPro out to La Jolla, right?
Yeah, filmed the leopard sharks under the water. I plan to do that a little this summer, too, but since I have the drone, I'll know exactly where they are before I get in the water.
So cool. Okay, so I talked to Mom a little bit, and she said the really cool thing about you hanging out at the beach with your drone is basically you go out there, you see some cool sea creatures, and then you come back. Now you're all into the editing part of it, and not only that, you kind of start Googling away, and you learn a little bit more about sharks, and that's your fascination now. Tell me about it.
Well, after I film stuff, usually I go home, start editing my video, and then I upload it to YouTube.
And then you've learned a little bit more about sharks. You think, and you've been using these videos to kind of educate people about shark awareness. So we really shouldn't be afraid of them, right?
Yeah, not really. I've never seen a shark act aggressively towards a human or hurt a human ever.
Yeah, well, you know, you've been doing this for what, 6 months now?
8 months.
I like it. You've got a long drone career ahead of you. When you start to spot these sharks, what do you want to do next? You've been telling people, you know, sharks need to be in our ocean. They're obviously a very important part when we talk about shark awareness and Shark Week. Are you watching the Discovery Channel right now?
Yeah, I am.
It's fun, isn't it? It's pretty crazy.
Pretty cool. I like the Air Jaws episodes the best.
Yeah, don't we all?
Yeah.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Marine biologist.
Perfect. Just as I figured. Elijah, thank you so much. Can we see your drone, by the way?
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. Did you decorate it on the top or did it come like that?
Yeah, I had to decorate it. It just comes white, but like some decoration on it.
I think someone from the Discovery Channel might be watching you. Would you be interested in maybe, you know, a career next year helping out with Shark Week?
Yeah.
He's for hire, okay? Right here from the shores of Del Mar, you've got it. Elijah, our new shark spotter. The lifeguards here, I'm sure, could use your help this summer. You good for that too?
Yeah.
Okay. Elijah up top. Thanks so much for meeting us out here. Shali, I'll send it back to you in the studio. Hey. As the mother of a son as well, both of us, I think you can relate. Like my little guy is all into sea creatures right now. And so it's very fun to kind of watch them blossom and kind of figure out what they want to do when they grow up.
Totally. He's much braver than I am. Heather, thank you.